I think we're at a crossroads. We can become, the internet can become a tool for empowerment for everybody, or it can become a tool of control of the powerful.